I enjoyed the creative process of it. And to be on stage actually was not exactly what I always dreamt of. To be on stage, you know, catwalk stage is not exactly what I dreamt of. But it was still something close, a different side of artistic approach. But of course, being on stage as a cellist, as a musician, is much more rewarding to me. You're not only there and you can look elegant and interesting, but you can also express yourself through music.
One was composed 10 years ago, Reminiscence, that was composed right after my father died, who had a tragic life as an artist in Soviet Union. The other one, Sketches from the Catwalk, was composed just a few years ago. And Dark Blue, which is, just talked to a friend of mine, and she mentioned, oh, when I listen to this music, it reminds me of the deep sea, and when I'm watching the sea, and I miss the sea so much. So it might be that. I love the sea too.
The best when you switch off, and then the real creativity comes in. You don't think, you don't worry, you're somewhere else, suspended in the space. It's the best feeling.